Tonight, Winston-Salem police say they've arrested a man in connection with a homicide last week. Bobby Mankins II is now charged with murder and possession of a firearm by a convicted felon. He's accused of killing Dennis McClam Jr. McClam was found shot dead last Wednesday in the parking lot of an apartment building on East 12th at Cleveland Avenue. Investigators believe the two men met in that area, but they haven't yet said publicly why.